A notorious Ukrainian prankster who hit actor Brad Pitt in the face during the Los Angeles premiere of Disney film Maleficent has been sentenced in California after accepting two charges of battery and unlawful activity. Vitaly Sidyuk, a 25-year-old Ukrainian TV personality infamous for pulling pranks on celebrities at events, was sentenced to 20 days of community service and 3 years on probation. He's also ordered to stay no less than 460 meters away from all celebrity events, including award shows and premieres, and to stay away from Pitt and his partner Angelina Jolie, according to an LA City attorney spokesman. Sedgwick jumped over the fence and onto the red carpet at Wednesday's movie fanfare, where Pitt had joined Jolie to sign autographs. After the incident, the Ukrainian was dragged away by security and arrested immediately. In previous exploits, Sedgwick tried to climb under actress America Ferrera's dress as she posed for photographers at the Cannes Film Festival. He also stormed the stage during singer Adele's Grammy acceptance speech and was slapped by Will Smith after kissing the actor at a Moscow premiere.